네, 그럼 지금
Thank you so much.
12월
And we will start today's lecture. We're very excited. And we have a special guest who is called Lee Hae-jung, Imperial Master. She's a true leader in today's society. Please give her a big round of applause as she comes up on the stage. Good afternoon. My name is Lee Hae-jung, Imperial Master. I will say the Imperial Master's message. Thank you so much. And I have a special lecture for every single one of you. And thank you for participating in today's event. How was your 2021 and all the obstacles and problems that have happened this year because of pandemic situation? A lot of people might say they had the great year, and some people will say that it was very difficult, and some of you were losing position and were going through the personal difficult time. And in December, this is also special, and this is not a great month for a lot of people, and some people are very disappointed for this year. And some of you had a great year, and they will plant the seed next year, and they start to harvest for all the seed they had planted in 2021. And from 2022, they will be successful. And which side are you on? And today, I have a special message, and I want to talk about how your 2021 was, and your year was, and plans for 2022. And I am meeting a lot of people, as you know, through the Zoom platforms and through the offline meetings, and I also provide consulting service, and I want to help all of my partners. And it doesn't matter about who you are. It doesn't matter if you're a man, woman, with an academic background, or even your age. They always say something about their family members, and then they end with their filial duty and their kids, which means a family. So Atomy is a tool to be successful. The reason why you have to be successful, that's for family members, because you love all of your family members. And this is something that I realize every single day, and this is very important. And some of the common questions that I receive is that, especially in December, a lot of people are asking the Imperial Master, Lee Hae-jung, who do you think of when something great happens? And I ask them back, what about you? And they will say, the parents. And I thought and thought this question to myself, and I think about my mother, something great happens, and some bad things happen, and some hardship happens, I think about my father. So that's very similar to the person who asked me the question. And Imperial Masters are successful. Correct. We have a lot of financial freedom, for example, the cash flow and the assets. And we have a lot of time. And this is called the Great Expectations. And I'm very successful, more than I'm expected. And my father left the North Korea and came to South Korea. He didn't get me any cash or stock or even any shares of stock market. And the only thing that he gave me was the picture on the left side. In the middle, there is my father, and he's in the middle, and on the right side, she is my older sister, and we have seven family members. And during the Korean War, we lost some of the family members, sadly, and on the left side, on the picture, who is me? And I took a picture in the palace called Deoksu Palace, and a lot of people thought that I was being successful and had a lot of money. But at the same time, my older sister had an opportunity to go to America to study, but I couldn't. And my father told my older sister about something. And as I look back and reminisce about my life, and this is something that dominating and controlling about myself and the roots. This is coming from Alex Haley, and he is an African-American writer and also Lieutenant Colonel Reserve from America, and he's very successful and he has been writing a lot of books. And recently the most impressive, the drama, was The Roots. And you can see the picture on the right side, and on the left side, a lot of people are locked up in the prison, and they are the ancestors. It's called the Hunda Kinte. They're coming from Africa, and 1767, they're sold as people who didn't have power. And he said that he thought he was Kunte Kita because he didn't have power. He was trying his best for the next generation, which means for my older sister and for myself. And also, you can see the Alex Haley had received the successful award in the writing industry. And going back to my father, my father tried his best for my older sister and myself. And still, he couldn't go back to his motherland, his hometown. And he told my older sister that my older sister, if she goes to America, then she can be successful. That's the last thing he stated. And I was there, I was listening, everything. And when something difficult happens, I think about my father because of that moment. And he said something about the roots and Alex Haley. And that's something that I think about when hardship happens. And I'm truly living a well-balanced life. To me, I don't have any kids, but at the same time, I'm raising 13 children. And I want to talk about empathy and solidarity. And he doesn't have any parents, and I have been helping him for 5 years. And he has been getting scholarship from Lee Hae-jung scholarship, and he is 26 years of age, and after the education in Korea, he went back to Germany, and he went to Opera Association, the orchestra member in Berlin, and he will graduate after 1 year, and he will be an official member of the orchestra member in Berlin. And if the 70% of people had agreed about his position, then he will be an official member. I was very happy, and sometimes we talk through the messages and text messages, and I was very happy. And now I know that he's not going through the poverty, and he is free to go anywhere that he wants to go. Second, you can see the picture, the donation and charity, and about $1.1 million. And people who left North Korea, they think about and know about and start to know about empathy and solidarity. You can see some of the people don't speak Korean and didn't know anything about Korean culture. And some of the grandparents who are raising the kids, and chairman Park Han-gil helped me about the project, and I put $1.1 million, and some of the funds went to this kids. And you can see the Billy Elliot, the musical, and they're working with the Ucheon Association as well. And something that I told them, the Lee Chung-uk, and please follow your dream, and you're already good enough. Be happy. And pursuit of happiness, that's very important. And for the people who left North Korea, do not try to be successful. The existence of your life, That's already the greatness. And you have to be nice and you have to be humble. And if you're humble and respect other people, and other people are going to be closed to you. And the great expectations from my father. The only one picture, that's the only great expectation from my father. And another asset that I had received is Chairman Park Han-gil, and to challenge myself. And that moment is from Songni Mountain, the youth town center, and we used to have the Success Academy in Songni Mountain. And as you can see on the picture, and he was talking to hundreds of people, that's all we had. And those hundreds of people were all we had in Atomy. We didn't have official banner, we didn't have the warehouse, and giving Imperial Master about $1 million in cash, that was not possible, I thought. And that's happening, and that I have been receiving from Atomy. And I have been participating in Success Academy, and I believe that through Atomy, I can make $50 million in Atomy. And if I bring someone to Success Academy, and this is helping Chairman Park Han-gil as well. He has been shouting, and he was talking to a lot of people. And Chairman Park Han-gil has been believing his dream from 15 years ago, even the position that he has. And the Korea Forbes magazine, this is one of the economic magazines in the world. And we are a true, the $1 billion company. And he has been donating a lot of money to many associations. And recently, we had donated $12 million to an association and other association and the charity to a lot of countries and also associations in Korea. And it's okay to fall. It's okay to fail. And you have to keep going towards your dream and the mindset to challenge yourself and challenge against all the hardship and the people who didn't believe you. And if you fail again, and you get back up, and have the faith and the patience, and the only limitation that you have and you will have is a sky. And some of the hardships will happen in your life, and no one knows what will happen. And last year, for me, my mother went to the emergency room about 10 times, but this year, just twice. And we don't know what will happen. And I know that her time is coming, and same for me, and same for a lot of people. And Atomy's biggest value that I think about is, yes, money is very important, because we live in a capitalism society, and the chairman, Park Han-gil, has been shouting the mindset to challenge against the people who didn't believe us, and Atomy didn't have anything, and we are becoming a true global company, and it's okay to fail, and it's okay to fall, and you get back up, and have the high adversity quotient, and you have to fight against the entire world and the people who didn't believe you and who still don't believe you. And let's not forget that. And this generation that we have and we're in, and please embody and express all the inner feelings to business and to your personal relationships. And the message and the lessons that we learned from Chairman Park Han-gil, and let's deliver this special message to a lot of people. And of course, you will have the residual income and the rethink about the reason that you chose Atomy and the existence and just being existed. You're already good enough and special. And the reason that you live in, and the country that you live in, you are great.
살아있는 유산을
상속받으셨기 때문에. We're living. And think about your great expectations.
회원 여러분, 전세계 회원 여러분.
This year was very difficult. And we had a great job and great work and all the hard work that you put into, all the energy and the people that you're bringing, that is part of the Atomy and Atomy success. Thank you so much and see you next time. Thank you again, Lee Hae-jung, Imperial Master. Thank you again for amazing greeting, speech, and lecture. And thank you for wearing hanbok, a traditional custom and clothes. And please give her a big, big round of applause. Thank you so much.
구독, 좋아요, 눌러주세요.